Hi guys, Laura Lehmann here, your Miss World Philippines 2017 and your proud BOIS ambassador. Now, one of the highlights of my day as a Miss World candidate was deciding what look to put on. Now, thankfully today I am in front of a super amazing set of BYS makeup and I love it because it's affordable, it's student friendly, but at the same time, it never sacrifices quality. Now, for me, one of the most important things to consider while you're putting on your makeup is your lipstick. Because lipstick not only makes or breaks a look, but it also has the power to transform a look. So if you're using something like a pink or a light nude, you kind of look summery and fresh, but then when you go for a bolder or darker red, you end up looking sultry and sexy. So it can really change your complete appearance. To determine what lippy is good for you, you have to first determine what your undertone is. Now, you're either a warm undertone or a cool undertone. And of course, if you're not familiar with skin type, you wouldn't know exactly which category you fit into. You're a warm undertone if you have green veins, and you're a cool undertone if you have blue veins, just like me. Now guys, if you're watching this video and you're a little bit confused because you look down at your veins and they're neither blue nor green, but rather a combination of both, then you're in luck because basically that means that you have a neutral undertone and you can wear any color of lippy that you like. So if you have cool undertones like me, blue-based lippies work best for you. But of course, during the day, you don't want to go that drastic. And so what you can do as an alternative is use orange-based muted shades. So for all the beautiful morenas out there with warmer undertones, I actually really envy you guys because you can use more daring colors and still look awesome. Now, what suits you most are those with richer and warmer and deeper undertones. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed my little makeup tutorial for the day, and I hope I taught you a little bit more about the BYS lipsticks and also which colors suit you best. But in the meantime, I've got an event to run to, so I'll see you guys next time.